You're here for the cranial nerve exam, correct? Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and get started if you don't mind. No need for the details. If the front desk got you, then we don't need to do anything. Okay, well, so the first thing that I'm gonna grab is this pen. It's a very fluffy, rainbowy, fun kind of pen, and I just want you to follow it for me, okay? Okay, so. Yeah, it gets a little tricky there. You did good. We're just gonna follow it a couple more times, okay? Doing great. Yeah. Okay. That was perfect. I'm going to use my little flashlight here, and I'm gonna take a look in your eyes, okay? I'm gonna get a little bit closer, if that's alright. Okay. The other one. They seem to be, eyeballs, so that's good. Okay, so I'm going to grab this, and we're going to see, we're gonna test your breath. Yeah, how well you can breathe. So we're just going to, I'll show you. We're just, see how it moved? Yeah, so my lungs are really good, so I'm able to move it whenever I blow. Okay, so give it a go. Pretend that my hand is the flower thingy. Okay, so we're gonna go like that. Yes, that's what we're looking for. Okay, so we're gonna, okay. So I'm gonna pull this, okay, and you're gonna, yeah, okay, okay. A little bit, okay. Let's try again, okay. Okay. Did really good that time. We're gonna set this down because I know that you can get a little lightheaded if you do that too many times in a row. So, okay, next what we're going to do is we're going to test your strength. Okay. And as a fair warning, we may be going back and forth in between these tests just to make sure that the results are consistent. Yes, we have to make sure that all the results are consistent and things are fine and that there's no situational variations. But yeah. So sometimes when people do the strength test, they feel a little confident, or sometimes they're not as confident, and that can really affect how well that they can breathe. Yeah. So, we're going to take this. It is what's known as a squishy. Is a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. You take it and you squish it. Just to show you. Yeah, so you're gonna squeeze it as hard as you can, as hard as you can. You're gonna release it. Okay, and we're gonna have you do that. Set this aside, and we're going to try this one more time, okay? Very good. Okay, we're gonna try it again, okay? Deep, deep breath, and very, very intense. Going to look in your eyes once more, and what I want you to do is follow this while I look in your eyes, okay? Okay. Just keep watching. I'm gonna look in your other eye. You're gonna watch this, okay? Good job. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, we'll be using the light a few more times, if that's alright. Just to make sure that your pupils are doing the right thing, basically. So, I'm gonna test a few more of your senses. Jar and all of these cotton balls. I will pull them out for you. They all have different scents on them, and you're going to tell me what scent they are. So it's just these, okay? Very good. So, the scent right here. Yeah, bananas. Very, very good. Okay. What about the scent? Smell it. Familiar, but you don't know it. Well, the scent is actually the smell of cabbage patch dolls. Some people guess it like right away. So, that's it. Yes, that is the smell of laundry or linen, clean linen. It is the smell of rubber. Yep. So you did a very good job with the smelling test. So what we are going to do is, because you seem pretty confident right now, we're gonna see if you can solve like one side of the Rubik's Cube. You don't have to solve the whole thing. If you can, that would be great. We're just trying to get your brain going. Doing very good. Stuck. That's alright. Well, you got pretty far. Yeah. Pretty far into the side, too. The rest is pretty mixed up. But this is progress. Yeah, definitely. I think you did a good job. Okay. So, now what we are strength test again, okay? So, take our sandwich and you're gonna squeeze it as hard as you can squeeze it. Very good, very good, okay. I'm gonna squeeze it one more time. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Okay, good job. And just one more time. Your strength. Perfect. Okay. Next, what we're going to do is I'm gonna take this box of crayons and you're gonna tell me what the colors are. Just a test. Your color knowledge, if you're colorblind, you know. I start to move it around. Can you tell me what color it is? Okay. What about this one? Okay. And this one? It is similar to the last color. Doing really good. Okay. So, okay. So, I'm also going to put these cards right here. I'm going to shuffle them around a bit. And you are going to tell me what the card is, okay? Queen of Clubs, correct. King of Clubs, correct. Alright, let's see if I move it all the way back here. high. Put it really, really close to your face. Okay. What about... Okay, perfect. You did really good on that test. Okay. So, before you leave, we're just going to do, you're just going to follow this light for me. Yeah, okay. So. Really good. Let's switch to this side real quick. Right. Really good. Okay. Perfect. So, last thing I want to do is I want to grab my fluffy pen again, and you're just going to tell me when this is out of your sight of vision. So. Okay. That was everything. Yeah. You did really, really good. Yeah, I think that you did really good on all the tests. Don't worry about it. Well, if I were to score you, I'd definitely say A++. Yes. But that's about it. You can go ahead and get going. I will write down all the results. Okay. Thank you so much for coming in, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of